Hello. This is Robert Harley, 1st Earl of Oxford and Earl Mortimer. He was a statesman that lived between 1661 and 1724. He served as Speaker of the House of Commons, Secretary of State for the Northern Department, Chancellor of the Exchequer, and Lord High Treasurer.